I've been doing wheat and oat breeding since 1984, and we've released over that time quite a few oat varieties. We kind of have a shared program with the University of Florida where we jointly release a lot of different oat varieties. One of the areas of research that we've gotten into is looking at food plot preference by deer. Deer will walk over wheat and ryegrass to get to oats. They much prefer oats. But interestingly enough, there are certain oat lines or varieties that they really prefer over other ones. And it's not necessarily related to growth habit or anything that we can really put our hands on. So this is a grad student research project. It's Steven Abernathy's project.
Okay, we're doing this research at LSU AgCenter Idlewild Research Station, which focuses mostly on wildlife. We have one location with pin deer where we can control the deer pressure, and another one in the woods with wild deer that have free access.
Okay, so this is the second year of this project, and what we plan to do today, we're going to actually dig up about a half a dozen of these lines, dig up plants of them and put them in the greenhouse and use them as parents in a crossing program to try to develop oat varieties specifically for deer.
One difference between the study this year and last year is we had a much warmer winter so far this year, and there's been much less grazing pressure on the oats, which also helps highlight the preferences. The ones that they don't like, they aren't touching at all, and the ones they do like, they're grazing to the ground.
What we plan to do next year is take maybe 15 or 20 out of these 240 that look really good for deer preference, for grazing tolerance and other attributes, and take five intermediates and five that are lousy, and do a larger study next year, more replications, trying to again expand on our findings. So this is Steven's second year of his thesis project, and this summer and fall he will be writing up the results, and that data will be published in journal articles, and probably some of the preference stuff will be published in wildlife magazines or other popular press.